that temperature from the newsroom. It's 74 degrees. Look at that blue sky.
Let's say I have less ups and downs in my life. I just feel like I know so much more than I ever did before, and sometimes I say to myself, what was I thinking before I was thinking?
Mike Joy with Darrell Waltrip live from Charlotte Motor Speedway. DW, I don't know if I've ever seen a race like this.
This has got to be a record for lead change.
Final lap, it's Tony Stewart in the lead.
Johnson jumped out.
To win a chase, being perfect isn't good enough. This isn't a contest of one against one. It's a battle of every man for himself.